Confirmation hearings for Supreme Court nominee Judge Amy Coney Barrett begin this morning. The Senate is charging ahead on President Donald Trump's pick to replace the late Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Judge Barrett will appear before the Republican-controlled Senate Judiciary Committee for 4 days of hearings. Many Democrats and some Republicans are calling to postpone the nomination process until after the presidential election.